some practices here recently, and hopefully he continues to build on that. But he's also pushing those other guys, and other guys are pushing him, so it's a really good competition.
You feel good they're all coming up the offense?
They are. They're really doing a good job. You can tell they're studying. They're doing everything we're asking them to do. And you can tell them you know, they ask a question, everyone else is pushing it out the answer.
What's your take on the tight end? I think some people question the role of tight end to play your own offense.
Well, I've been saying, I mean, I'm loving what those guys are doing. Grayson Gunner called a touchdown yesterday. I think CJ O'Grady called one yesterday. So those guys are doing a really, really good job. I've been excited since we got here about those guys, and they are disappointing.
If you're breaking those guys down, what
would
you say about them?
In terms of what?
What do you think each one brings?
Well, you know, Austin Cantrell does a really good job in the run game. He still is a pass threat. Jeremy Patton is really good at both. C.J. O'Grady, he's got to continue to work a little bit on his run blocking, but he does good work right now. He catches the ball around the backfield. Will Bragg, he's still learning the playbook a little bit. He's got to continue to study. But he does four routes really well. He's got to work in the run game a little bit now. And then Grayson Gunner, he has unbelievable speed. He's got to gain a little weight. That'll come once off season, but once he does that, he'll be good.
What have you seen from Cole?
Yeah, he's doing a great job. You ask Cole, you ask Ty, you know the question we have, and he spits out the answer immediately. He's doing a really, really good job. You can tell he's really studied it, he works really hard at it. He's probably one of the hardest out of anybody at it. He's out there making checks at the line of scrimmage, getting us in the right protections, telling the back what to do. So Ty's doing a really, really nice job for us.
There was some chippiness yesterday. How do you turn that into a positive and improve chemistry in the locker room?
Chippiness from who?
Certain players kind of throwing punches.
Oh, that's just football, man. We're just out there having a good time. Tempers are going to flare every once in a while, but we all know there's a brotherhood. And as soon as you walk off the field, hey, we're back to being a team. So we got to get after each other. If they weren't out there being a little chippy, we'd have a problem. But I'm glad those guys are kind of getting after each other out there on the field. But again, there's no problem unless you bring it to the locker room. And those guys didn't do that.